Here at Prairie View A&M University, we have a state-of-the-art sports medicine program. Our goal is to take care of the whole athlete. We have orthopedic sports medicine specialists. We have full subspecialty orthopedic coverage for these athletes from hand to spine to foot and ankle. We have sports psychologists, nutritionists, concussion specialists. We really cover the whole gamut in terms of taking care of these athletes and providing them with elite care from Houston Methodist. Here at Prairie View A&M University, we have a state-of-the-art sports medicine program. Our goal is to take care of the whole athlete. We have orthopedic sports medicine specialists. We have full subspecialty orthopedic coverage for these athletes from hand to spine to foot and ankle. We have sports psychologists, nutritionists, concussion specialists. We really cover the whole gamut in terms of taking care of these athletes and providing them with elite care from Houston Methodist. Here at Prairie View A&M University, we have a state-of-the-art.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in
the
WAC with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
Prairie View A&M University is about the students. Students don't just come here for the education. They come for the faculty, for the creativity, the camaraderie, an excellent standard of living, and the school spirit. They come here to gain something profound and to give something back. Students come for the tradition of excellence. This is Prairie View A&M University. Our tradition, your opportunity.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in
the
track with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience
that
I would have
never. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all of
them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
it's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only
worth it. It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It was great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to
the great coaching
with my teams.
Baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend
of mine. I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have never had.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only
worth it. It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to
the great coaching.
baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in
the
track with my teams.
Playing baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have
never. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all of
them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
athletes. The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the track with my teams.
Playing baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created
an
experience that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all of
them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
athletes. The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the track with my teams.
Playing baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience
that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all of
them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
athletes. The atmosphere is great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the track with my teams.
Playing baseball for the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further
my education. I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created memories and experiences that I would have never
had. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it was only
it's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
the
athletes.
It's great. It's very family-oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created memories and experiences that I would have never had.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it was only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
the
athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come
education.
To an HBCU.
We created memories and experiences that I would have never
had. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
it's
of them.
It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it was only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come
education.
To an HBCU.
We created memories and experiences that I would have
never had. My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it was only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to further my education.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created memories and experiences that I would have never
had.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
over. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
Legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It was great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to
the great coaching
back with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience
that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in
the
WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience that I would have
never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, I chose PRB because of its great academic.
Being a leader for my teammates and setting.
You get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in
the
WAC with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience
that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA, 3.8.
My freshman year, I chose.
Prairie View A&M University is about the students. Students don't just come here for the education. They come for the faculty, for the creativity, the camaraderie, an excellent standard of living, and the school spirit. They come here to gain something profound and to give something back. Students come for the tradition of excellence. This is Prairie View A&M University. Our tradition, your opportunity. Prairie View A&M University is about the students.
Being a leader for my teammates and
you get to make new friends from all
of them. It's a well-rounded institution that's strong in academics and athletics.
It's a legacy of my family to come to Prairie View, so it's only.
It's just fun to be the type of person where someone can pinpoint you on campus saying, hey, that's one of our
the
athletes.
It's great. It's very family oriented.
I chose PV because
I'm looking forward to competing in the swag with my teams.
Baseball to the school.
I chose Prairie View because I enjoy the pride and tradition.
It was the best situation for me to friend of mine.
I wanted to come to an HBCU.
We created an experience
that I would have never.
My favorite athletic experience would be homecoming and also being forced to go to study hall, because without it, I wouldn't have my high GPA of 3.8.
My freshman year, one sweat. I chose PRB because of this great academic.
Out of bounds, Cardinals ball. Substitution for the Panthers, number 11, Jadonte Blakely, at number 25, Daquan Cook. That's the fourth personal foul on number 11, Jadonte Blakely, team sixth. Nick Garth for three. That's the first personal foul of number four, Cameron McGee, team's fifth. Substitution for the Panthers, number one, Troy Thompson. Sharon Chet. Cardinals ball. Shot clock violation, Panthers ball. That's the second personal foul on number 12, Zori Bosha, team sixth. Substitution for the Cardinals, number 10, Tori Noel. Number 30, Christian Albright. That's the first personal foul on number three, Nick Garth, team seventh. Correction, the last foul was on number 30, Christian Albright, his first. Panthers fall. Substitution for the Panthers, number 30, LJ Westbrook. Timeout called by the Panthers. It's a 30-second timeout. Nick Garth for three. Daquan Cook. Nick. That's the first personal foul on number 10, Torrey Noel, team's eighth. Tevin Bellinger at the line, shooting the one and one. Substitution for the Panthers, number 22, Shaquille Preston. Nick Garth for three. Sharon Jett. That's the third personal foul on number 25, Daquan Cook, team seventh. Media timeout. For all the latest news in Panthers athletics, make sure you visit our official website at www.pvpanthers.com. Also, make sure you follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at PVAMU Panthers. And make sure you tag us on all of your game day posts on Twitter and Instagram. That's the second personal foul of number 30, Christian Albright, team's ninth. Sharon Jett at the line, shooting the one and one. Substitution for the Panthers, number 11, Jadonte Blakely. Three. That's the first personal foul on number 30, LJ Westbrook, team's eighth. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14, Zachary Hamilton, and number 1, Troy Thompson. Cardinals ball. Substitution for the Panthers, number 11, Jadonte Blakely. Torrey Noel. Zachary Hamilton for 3. Timeout called by the Cardinals. LJ Westbrook. That's the first personal foul. Number 14, Zachary Hamilton, team ninth. Zachary Hamilton for 3! Christian Albright. Zachary Hamilton for 3! That's the first personal foul on number 5, Tevin Bellinger, team's 10th. Substitution for the Cardinals, number 32, Joey Frenchwood. Dante Blakely! Out of bounds! Panthers ball! Substitution for the Cardinals, number 20, Marcus Owens. That's the fourth personal foul on number 32, Joey Frenchwood, team's 10th. Tevin Bellinger at the line, shooting two. Substitution for the Cardinals, number 2, Dorian Chapman, number 3, Nick Garth. For the Panthers, number 22, Shaquille Preston. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14, Zachary Hamilton. Cardinals fall. Substitution for the Panthers, number 22, Shaquille Preston. That's the third personal foul. On number two, Torian Chatman. Media timeout. Season tickets for the upcoming Prairie View A&M basketball season are on sale right now. Just log on to our website at www.pvpanthers.com/pvhoops. That's www.pvpanthers.com/pvhoops. Women's basketball returns home to the Baby Dome on next Saturday, December 3rd, as we take on Sam Houston State. That game starts here at 3 p.m. And then men's basketball returns home to face Hudson Tillotson. That game will be on Wednesday, December 28th, right back here at the Baby Dome. That's the fourth personal foul on number two, Torian Chatman. That's the third personal foul on number 30, LJ Westbrook. Torrey Noel at the line, shooting two. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14, Zachary Hamilton. Zachary Hamilton for three! That's the third personal foul on number 21, Sharon Jett. Dorian Chapman at the line, shooting one. Substitution for the Cardinals, number 32, Joey Frenchwood. Cardinals ball. Substitution for the Panthers, number 22, Shaquille Preston. For the Cardinals, number 3, Nick Garth. Traveling violation, Panthers ball. Substitution for the Panthers, number 14, Zachary Hamilton. Substitution for the Cardinals, number 32, Joey Frenchwood. Panthers ball. Offensive foul. That's the second personal foul on number 10, Torrey Noel. That's the second personal foul on number 14, Zachary Hamilton. That's the third personal foul of number 14, Zachary Hamilton. Zachary Hamilton, timeout called by the Panthers. That's the fifth personal foul on number 11, Jadonte Blakely. Substitution for the Panthers, number 13, Evans Gatapamo. That's the end of regulation with your score. The Lamar University Cardinals 91. Your Prairie View A&M Panthers 83. All right, Panther. Okay, Panther fans.